Now a charming snake lived in the land of chalk drawings.